They're more than a neighborhood nuisance. They're now hitting local farmers in the wallet. Farmers nationwide are seeing their harvest hammered by these bugs. Tonight, one local farmer calls the stink bug crisis his biggest challenge ever.
As Wexford farmer Reed Sorgel and his dog tour their crops, they find the smooth red apples replaced by dimpled, damaged ones, all victims of the stink bug.
We're seeing, on an average, 10 to 15 to 20% injury. Some blocks have had as much as 80 to 90%.
The story at Sorgel's being replayed at farms from coast to coast.
They found it out in Washington State. They found it in California. I mean, it's getting on the RVs and just traveling. So it's going everywhere. It's going to be huge. I mean, and it's not any apples. It's tomatoes, peppers, anything with sugar in it.
What's left inside the apple is just the juice.
It doesn't taste bad. It doesn't.
It just got brown.
It just got brown, you know, so you can cut it out and eat it, you know, or take a real big bite.
It's edible, but not profitable. A stink bug attack cut the value of a bushel of apples from $25 to $4. And there's no pesticides available to stop the stink bug. Experts say it will take years and thousands of dollars to defeat the pest, leading to not only higher prices, but desperate measures. For Sorgel, that could mean starting from scratch.
You know, we're now deciding whether we're going to go ahead and push out orchards so that we can start new ones.
You mean cut them down?
Cut them down.
Stink bugs not just making farmers' lives miserable, they're also affecting homeowners everywhere in western Pennsylvania. Now, one solution, spray rubbing alcohol on them. To learn more on how to fight off these stink bugs, go to thepittsburghchannel.com and click on the link under Hot Topic.